Welcome back to Fixing Master. Today, I'll show you how to add ADB to the environment variables on Windows so you can run ADB commands from anywhere in the command prompt without navigating to the ADB folder every time. Step 1, locate the ADB folder. First, make sure you have ADB installed. If you haven't installed it yet, check out our previous guide on how to set up ADB on Windows. 1. Open File Explorer and navigate to the folder where ADB is extracted. 2. If you followed the previous setup, it should be C:ADB. 3. Inside, you should see files like adb.exe, fastboot.exe, and some Madeline tools. Step 2. Open System Properties. Now, we need to add ADB to the environment variables. 1. Press WinR, type sysdm.cpl, and press Enter. 2. Go to the Advanced tab and click on Environment Variables. Step 3. Add ADB to the system path. Now, let's modify the system path variable. 1. Under System Variables, find and select Path, then click Edit. 2. Click New and type the full path to your ADB folder, for example, C:ADB. 3. Click OK on all windows to save the changes. Step 4. Verify the setup. To check if ADB is now globally accessible, 1. Open command prompt by pressing WinR, typing command and hitting Enter. 2. Type ADB version and press Enter. If ADB is correctly added to the system path, you'll see the ADB version displayed, meaning it can now be used from any directory in the command prompt. And that's it. Now you can run ADB commands from anywhere without needing to navigate to its folder every time. If this tutorial helped, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tech tips. See you in the next one.